It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Drink lots of water and stop eating crap. Well, it's a new year and we are inundated by all of the new ways to lose weight. In fact, the number one New Year's resolution is to lose weight. We hear about every new diet from keto to paleo to a ton of others. It seems to me a great way to lose weight comes down to two simple things. Drink lots of water and stop eating crap. You might be asking, where does gratitude fit in here? Well, another key component to a successful diet slash weight loss plan is the proper mindset. Having a gratitude mindset, being so grateful for the body that you were given, will help you to support your new effort with a proper state of mind. When you are grateful for your mind and body, any effort, including losing weight, will be just that much more successful. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.